Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Build an Electronic Store. Right, this, I think I was calling that. I can't remember. It's been a while since we've been recording anyway. I'm here again with Master Jam, and we're going to be finishing off the store, aren't we?
Oh, yes. Hi, guys.
Yeah. So,
Let's get on. Let's go, go, go.
Go, 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 run.
It's like Supermarket Sweep. I don't know if you even remember that.
Nope, I don't know.
Okay, it's basically a weird TV show with this weird Orange Man. He presented it and just told people to go around the supermarket and grab stuff.
Fair enough.
Anyway, but this is what we've done. We've done some bits off camera like a minute ago. We've done this would be like the main warehousey bit of it, I guess, like where they just grab stuff quickly.
Yeah, just unload it from the van, yeah, chuck it by here.
Chuck it by there, put it on like shelves and that kind of stuff.
And then someone says, yeah, I want a TV, and they sort of come out here, grab a box and take it out here. So, yeah, that's basically the idea.
I guess this is going to be... This could actually be small shelves for...
phone boxes? Lights in
there. Phone boxes. Hmm. Definitely phone boxes. I'm just going to fix this roof.
It's actually, they're quite small, aren't they?
Yeah, so I think phone boxes that can... Like, high-end merchandise, which is small packaged, like phones and that kind of stuff, that can all fit in here.
Yeah, like... Banana and I think that's what we called it.
Banana. Like banana.
I don't remember.
And then obviously we got the bathrooms. And that's
quite
just
nice.
It's gonna be
unisex.
Yeah, it'll be a unisex big ass bathroom, I think. Or just the mega dumper in that corner. I think we're just gonna have like huge.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm even tempted to just double this.
Oh my god, wow.
Yeah, that would do it. So well, we'll fix that in a bit. Then up the stairs we're gonna have like the staff room type area. We could probably need to do like a little kitchen unit, I guess.
Yeah,
like, just with a sink or a microwave type thing, you know, nothing too fancy. You don't need to have a full cooker in. Something so they can warm up their lunch and have coffee and, oh yeah, need a kettle. And then we've got the manager's office.
And, yes.
Master Jam came up with these, like, window things as well.
Yeah.
Which actually work really awesome.
And plus they sort of blend in with the green, which sort of doesn't make them stand out, but also does make them stand out.
Yeah, that's good. I do know exactly what I mean. Mm. So there you go. So they're pretty cool, I think. Right, so what are we going to start on? I guess we'll start on the bathroom, I guess, because it's just easy. I'm gonna just roll back this a little bit because I don't think we need them that big.
No.
Now we could.
The floor, just letting you know, guys, the floor is emerald, just letting you know.
Oh, yeah. It is.
Yeah. So going for tiles.
Yeah, I was just throwing tiles up.
I was
thinking about, do we do stools? Oh, and I've also got a cough, so if I'm coughing, then that's. That's my
question. I was actually going to go for that block as well, then.
Something like that? I don't know.
Yeah.
We have, like, a couple of those. We can just, you know, hide that in there and put one of those in that one. And this one can be, like, the disabled E-type one. So actually, I need to probably do... Ooh.
Maybe that could be the ladies, because it's a bit bigger.
Yeah, the designated ladies. You've got the man, Lou. Like, is that going to... No, that's not going to work. It's just let's squeeze you into this weird little corner.
Yeah. I think I've got something for this.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's anything for Larrapers. That's all slate. Oh. Can you still hear me?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh. Sorry, you just went completely quiet. I was like, oh, God.
I know, I'm in concentration mode.
Ah, right, okay.
Mega concentration mode.
Yeah. Now, the thing is, do we do wall-wise? Do we sort of change it up, or do we go for that really dreadful cobblestone wall thing?
Because
I don't really like it.
Which dreadful cobblestone wall thing?
You know, like they do on Huntington. They sort of do this.
Oh, no, I hate that. I absolutely hate it.
Yeah.
To be honest, I'm not keen on it at
Agreed.
All. I think it just doesn't look... I don't know, it just creeps me out that you just look all the way through. I'll put that one there.
Yeah, with the 3D models of Conquest, you can do it. Because obviously
Okay.
joins the wall up.
Ah, cool. know that, actually.
Yeah, I just found that out.
Sweet.
Yeah, right. I need a... That one. One of these two. There we are. Just so you can go for a poo or a pee or whatever you want to do.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Yeah.
Job. Okay, sinks. So I might go with... Because Jag's always telling me off for... the old type of sinks, I guess. So he's keen on these ones. I still haven't sold them yet. Like that type of... You know, and then you put your whole...
It looks too big.
Well, yeah, it does look a little too big.
Why don't we move them to the slightly to the side?
Yeah, or those type. Maybe the old school.
Ooh, maybe. We hold it... Keep it there a second. I have an idea. I'm taking a trick out of my old book, my own book. Do this. Oh, you've got to be taking them for Mingo.
Right, wait, we can. Yeah, I was going to say. Meta up.
Yeah.
Put that down. Bang. And bang.
There we are.
There we go. That works.
Yeah, that looks pretty good. Nice. And then we can sort of...
Do something with that texture.
What
blocks are nice? Actually, I could use the new metal one.
Oh, I know. What's wrong with that? There it is. I was wondering why that kept on sort of going up. It's the door. Right, so you can't go in there.
We only need to go into one of them, I guess.
Yeah.
I didn't see the other one. I mean, yeah. It's the men's one. It's blocked anyway. So that's fine.
Now, what do we do for a mirror? Do we...
Item frame it up. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Those.
Yeah, good point.
Oh, does that not look right?
That's... Yeah. That's too high. We'd have to go...
Oh, you... Go away. Go away. Oh, there. This is where we need more room.
There we are.
Done it.
Sweet. Look at my beautiful airplanes.
Yep, that's it.
Can do the washing up?
Yeah, that'll be fine.
You know what? I think we're going to have to go for that old one, then.
The old one?
This beauty.
Yeah.
Although it looks like some eyes.
Yeah, that's fine. Right, one thing that we just did forget about. Or I forgot about.
Toilet roll.
How the hell do we dry your hands?
Ooh.
Oh yeah, so we could do a toilet roll as well.
Hold on, if I do the thing, what's it called? Hand dryer. I'll do the hand dryer.
Cool.
I've got a way of doing them. So,
sweet.
So, right, stick it over there. I'm going to go...
Alright, the men's might not have a toilet roll. Wait a minute, I have to move the door.
Fair enough. I'm just trying to think how you do it now. Get the skull, unless it goes like that, and you sort of go... at the bottom.
Okay, yeah, that'll work. Good. Yeah, shove that up somewhere.
YOLO, that'll do.
That'll do. Right, next lot is this room.
Ooh,
crappy shelves time.
Yay!
Wood or...
I don't know. What do you want? What do you prefer?
Wood, or we can go with... metallic-y type stuff. Let's have a look. Can go with metal. Done this lovely pink wood.
Oh, lovely. Lovely. That looks a bit grating, though.
Yeah, it's a little bit too industrial for it, isn't it?
Yeah, that...
I think it would be wood, oak, spruce.
Ooh. Like maybe. Okay. Right. If we... Just thinking. Say, for instance, like, you have a Banana 6 phone.
Yep.
stick it over there. And hopefully meta the thing up.
Yeah.
There we are. No, that looks...
That's Mexican
That
soup.
Might work, actually, because obviously on the top you have a picture of the phone.
Yeah, use that one.
Yep.
Go for it. Yep. And let's disperse those around. I might even do this one as a... What's that? I'm just going to grab a couple of those.
Yeah, Thing is, I don't want to have so many on here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just have a couple. Don't have too many.
Ooh. Maybe like that.
I'm going to grab a yellow one. That one really is the banana box. That's what we need. Yeah, that'll do.
Yeah.
I don't need to go too far into it. Not particularly. Right. Loading bay, so... Wow, this is nice and easy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna YOLO it and just go for loads of boxes.
Boxes. Oh, big fragile. See if we can have the big fragile anywhere.
Good that idea. Works. Grenades around and...
Oh yeah, grenades. Yeah. Get your grenades. Well, okay, so we got these like big... Those are all the way up there. I have no idea how they came out of that van, but... Okay, maybe not that high, but...
Okay,
let's get one of those.
Cardboard boxes.
Yeah. Cardboard boxes, crates.
Yeah, let's go for some crates down below there. That one could go fragile. No, that won't look right. Unless I stick something on top. There we are, that looks fine. I'll borrow some of them.
I'm just going to shove a couple of random iPads and crap around.
I want my spy pad.
There's a phone up there.
Yeah, that one will go there.
Actually. Oop, I'll do that. Let's get the... Where is it? There we are, keep up there. There we go. That kind of works.
There we are.
Yeah, that's all good. We could probably do with like a TV rack or something there.
Yeah, hold on. Give me 1 second. I'm going to go get that one. That was that, and then that. And there's a painting. Alright, that's cool.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Build that design, actually. Yeah, I was going to say that was a good one.
That'll yeah. Work. So that, guys, is that was a design that I sort of came up with last time.
Yeah.
So if you want it, you saw it first from me.
Yeah. If you can remember how to make it.
There it is. Simples. It's only an iron villain to
three
things.
Yep, that works. Let's get some pumpkins around.
Oh, yes, pumpkins!
No, they look all right. Yeah, kind of monitor down or something. Let's put another one.
Painting, give me a painting, old chap.
What else we got? What else did I make?
I'm gonna stick a there it is. There's a monitor on top of the monitor.
Cool.
And we can have a random one. Ooh. Just trying to think, where should we stick a TV? So obviously. Oh, I've got an idea then.
Mm-hmm.
If we're going to go for a big sort of TV thing, obviously in the back, we should have a big sort of... How big is your biggest TV?
4x2. It's big.
This shall be fun.
4x2. 4x2B.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I can clear out some of that. That'll work.
That'd be too tall. Right, if we move this one to the other side, mm-hmm. and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then stick something on top, so grey. Because why not?
Yeah.
There's a TV. Knock that down slightly. bring that down and stick down there and that one there.
Cool. I'm just going to jump upstairs and have a look.
Oh, okay. I'll finish off down here and we should put it.
Oh, I might have to get the manager's desk done.
Ooh, right, okay. That looks fine down here. Maybe if we go... No one by here then. Okay, that looks fine down there. I'll start with the manager's friends.
The manager's friends?
Yeah. His peasants.
His peasants, yeah.
Yeah.
Get his peasants done.
I don't employ you for no reason. Go back to work.
Yeah, I'm sure he sounds exactly like that.
Go back to work, children.
Is that really creepy? Yeah, filing cabinet. That's good. Never open that way.
I think we go them two.
Yeah, see, now we're working. We've not been able to see what we're working on.
Yes. Oh, damn. The same things. That's a dispenser. That's a... The dispensers and droppers are the same texture, aren't they?
No, not quite. One of them's vertical.
Okay.
So, the... Your dispenser's got, like, those type, and then the other one's got the... So that's, like, horizontal...
There it is!
There you go. That's the one. You can see what I mean.
Yeah.
How do you explain that? It's like the other way.
One's on the side, the other one's normal.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, okay. So I'm going to go for... Hoppity-doppity. Herpa-derpa.
Green. Yeah, I'll go for green.
Boom. Bang. Oh. Damn it.
Oh, like, what have you done?
I just deleted the block I tried to copy.
Ah. Typical mistake.
Rookie mistake.
Rookie mistake.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. Now...
That should do. Let's go white.
Wow, this guy likes his Pepsi.
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Have you seen those in the pack yet?
Yep, I saw them. They were in
okay, cool.
1.35.
Ah, okay, I've already put them in that one. So I don't know.
Oh, it happens to all of us. So that's an enemy.
It's a nice little simple one, I think, this office.
Yeah, got about 2 minutes left.
Well, I think we'll just do it until it's ended.
Yeah. The most ironic thing is, when I'm not recording with you, it doesn't work. And now recording, it's fine.
What was fine? What? Oh, your actual recording duplicates it. Yeah.
Typical.
Yeah, it's not so good. Right, so we've got a little kitchen area. I'm going to build a nice little sofa.
There we are.
I think.
Ooh.
So need a nice
go
sofa.
For a nice cream-coloured one?
Oh yeah, I'll just add that in the pack quickly.
Oh god.
I think, well, we've got white, haven't we?
Yeah.
White wool, or just normal quartz. Actually, normal quartz is nice as well. Yeah, we'll go with a nice normal quartz one.
Oh yeah. I love quartz. Quartz is just, like, so nice.
It was probably the best thing that they added for builders. Easily slain. Yeah, just sit there.
Hey, Dag, want a cup of tea?
Hey, old chap, like a cup of tea?
Jolly good old chap.
Yeah, black wolf. That's pretty much it.
Good old British. Make...
Yeah, that's pretty much all we say. I'm going to have, like, the naughty chair over here. It's called like a grey kind of crappy sofa-y chair thing that they can sit in.
Wait for the manager to come and give him a right old telling off.
Yeah, for actually not doing any work. Okay.
Yes. I'm just thinking, what should we do for a kettle?
Because we need one. I wonder if there's one at the factory thing. What's it called? Ah, now I need to remember what it's called. Factory. No, it's not that.
I think this is possibly the closest we're going to get to one.
Damn it. I have no idea what it's called. Right, give me a second. I'm going to find this out. What's it called? I think, yeah. I mean, I'm sure there's probably a player head somewhere out there. As there is with everything, but they always change anyway.
So. Oh, God, that's possibly that's the best one I've done.
Actually, no, that's not too bad. Yeah. Really, is it? I mean, that's kind of like a kettle.
Obviously.
It's a shame the block doesn't work enough to make it look like spot on, but yeah.
That's, that on this side, got, sort of got the handle.
Yeah.
Yep, that worked.
That works.
Microgrip time.
Right, now let's get a...
Where do you want to stick the microwave?
I don't know. Any side, really.
Thing is, the closest I could possibly think is that.
Yep, that'll do.
Yep, yep, that's fine.
And just put microwave on it. It's a microwave, idiot.
One second. On the side.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you can't do it on the side.
Damn it.
No, we'll just leave it. It's just going to make it look rubbish.
That looks fine.
Yeah, that looks fine.
Guys, watch this. This is a microwave.
It's a microwave. People know these things. It's just... Actually, they could have a TV up there, couldn't they?
Yeah.
It's a bit out of the way of these guys. That just kill your neck.
You'd have to sort of lean over the guy next to you. Yeah. What are you watching? Oh, the Discovery Channel.
Yeah.
But then again, if you stay with there a second, I want to just quickly check to see if you can actually see in.
You should be able to. Because I can see you.
Oh god, that looks really creepy.
Really creepy?
Oh yeah.
Excellent. Just keep on shopping. Yeah, I'm going to go to my manager's place. See, you can just actually stare out of his window and look at the people on the till. That's all his view really is. The manager can only, he doesn't care about the wares, he just cares about his actual staff.
Yeah, it is slightly creepy.
Yeah, it's not good though. Ah, it looks good though. It's good.
Yeah. Hmm. I think it's done.
I think it is actually done as well. I mean, I'm sure there's stuff that we need to do at the back, like... Well, actually, no, we don't really need to do dumpsters, because whenever we make the bit on the side... If there needs to be room, we can always make room, or we can make some room over here, or...
Yeah, good point.
We can do something like that. We can, like, maybe even cordon off a little area here for them. I don't know. We'll see.
Never mind.
See what goes on. But that is it. We are finished. Let's go to the front anyway.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Hoorah!
Hoorah! But yep, thank you very much for watching, guys. Nice little short mini-series with me and...
Master Jam!
There we go. You got your
piece. That was so American.
Master Jam. But yeah, if you guys want to go and see Master Jam's point of view, you can go and check out his channel. There'll be a link in the description, as there is always. But yeah, we're going to actually continue building and doing some other stuff as well. What are we thinking about doing next?
I think, well, up to you. We're either going to do a garden-y home store, or we're going to do Pets R Us.
Yeah, Pets R Us. That's it. So we're going to do those two. It's going to be like a nice industrial state, so you come in somewhere around like this area and it's all connected and stuff. So it'll be good. And we need to make a Costa at some point, or a Foster. I think I've called it.
Fair
something
enough.
Like that. I can't remember. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. That's it from us.
Catch you later, guys.